My name is Amanda Saldivar, and I am a civil engineer.
I'm Joelle McCormick, and I'm an electrical engineer.
My name is Matthew Johnson, and I'm a mechanical engineer at Big Red Dog.
My name is Esteban Gonzalez. I'm a civil engineer here at Big Red Dog.
Engineers are innovators. They make the world a lot better.
Engineers are problem solvers. That's their ultimate goal, regardless of discipline.
Engineers use math, science, and technology to solve problems in the real world.
I would define engineering as being a fast thinker and being able to adapt to different situations.
It's important for young people to study engineering because we need more young engineers in this world. We need young engineers that are innovative and are excited.
Who's going to solve the world's problems of the future are the people who are young today. So I think it's a great field to go in.
It teaches you to solve problems, and no matter where you end up in your career, that will be your challenge, is to see a problem that comes up and find a solution to it.
The more engineers you have, the better solutions you're gonna have. It's always better to have more solutions than just one simple idea.
My family keeps me inspired. My brother and sister, along with me, are all engineers. We're involved in all aspects of engineering, including structural, civil, and MEP, but they inspire me every day.
My first memory of engineering would be when I went on site with my dad. He is also a civil engineer. Being on site with him building roads was definitely a cool thing to experience.
Being able to see things go from concept to finished product in real life is what inspired me to engineering.
My dad is definitely my inspiration. He's a chemical engineer turned electrical engineer. Growing up, I thought he was the smartest man on earth. anytime I had a math problem or a science problem, he had the answer.
It was nice to see the projects come alive. That's also something that inspires me, is that I'm able to see my projects come alive and, you know, go around the city and be able to point at it and say, you know, this is the hard work that I put into it.
I stay inspired by the people that I work with. If you're surrounded by people that know what they're doing, makes you push harder and try harder to become the better version of yourself.
The world is always changing, our industry is always changing. Chasing after knowledge is what keeps me going.
I love to challenge myself. I love to figure out things that other people can't figure out. That's definitely what keeps me inspired and keeps me going.